The judges in panel A, Anna Zacharias, Debra Said, Karen Gershoren, Karolina Kaminska, Idalina Gregorio, Barbara Liar Martinez, Nicolas Fresneda, Dali Pekrishvili, Revas Gurgenidze, Bianca Tsuba, Line Judge Mariami Gigolashvili, and Time Judge Bori Vince. CGP in panel A is Valeria Kudryavtseva. In panel B, Katarzyna Majewska, Albert Jung, Daniela Velčeva, Sean Malone, Viktor Kalinin, Juan Antonio Leon Prados, Olivia Bardi, Daniel Danziger, Natalia Platonova, Kim Bruggeman, Line Judge Neil Sheehan, and Time Judge Ilona Chiabo. Chair Judge in panel B is Bart Hellemans. And our superior judges in this session, Bernardo Thomas, Melanie Saunders, Dmitry Vinnikov, Leonid Vinitsky, and the president, Karin Charlier. It's time to get this party started. Mixed pair from Spain, Sandra Pintor and Alexandre Sierra.
Hispania, pary mieszane. Hispania, Alexandre Sierra y Sandra Pintor. A na planszę zapraszamy dwójkę męską z Wielkiej Brytanii. Andrew Morris-Hunt, i Archie Gunesekera. Była to dwójka męska z Wielkiej Brytanii, Andrew Morris Hunt oraz Archie Gunesekera.
Aladdin, very smart and special person, inspiring Great Britain. And here's the score for Spain, 25.850. We go to Georgia with Mariam Shukashvili and Lasha Gibradze.
Gruzja.
Georgia in the final here in the mixed pairs competition. Lasha Gibradze and Mariam Shukashvili.
A na tablicy głównej widzimy wynik Wielkiej Brytanii. Jest to 27,5 punkta. Jako pierwsza para zajmują z tym wynikiem pierwsze miejsce. Życzymy im, aby utrzymali do końca zawodów. A na planszę zapraszamy męską dwójkę z Hiszpanii. Fernando Romero, Javier Echevarrieta. Dwójka męska z Hiszpanii, Fernando Romero i Javier Echevarrieta. A na tablicy widzimy rezultat Gruzji. Jest to 26 punktów i prowadzenie w klasyfikacji dwójek mieszanych.
Rosja, dawaj, dawaj! Anastasia Chaganova and Nikita Ignatiev.
Thank you.
Rosja, Anastazja Czaganowa, Nikita Ignatiev. A na tablicy głównej widzimy wynik dwójki z Hiszpanii. Jest to 25,15 setnych punkta, co plasuje Hiszpanię na drugim miejscu. Natomiast teraz na planszę zapraszamy kolejną dwójkę męską, tym razem z Portugalii. Portugal, wake up! It's your men pair, Francisco Semedo and Luis Ferreira. Portugalia, dwójka męska, Francisco Semedo oraz Luis Ferreira. And on the scoreboard we can see the Russian score, it's 27.65, which gives them first place in our competition. And it's not the end for the Portugal fans. There is, here we go, again, mixed pair from Portugal. Manuel Candias and Madalena Cavilas. Para mieszana z Portugalii. Manuel Candias oraz Madalena Cavilhas.
Score for Portugal, second place in the ranking, 26.5 for that men's pair, Francisco Semedo and Luis Ferreira.
I wracamy do dwójek męskich. Tym razem zapraszamy na planszę dwójkę z Izraela. Nadav Gershoren oraz Chen Banus. Dwójka męska z Izraela, Nadav Gershoren oraz Chen Banus.
Score for Portugal 27-2. That mixed pair Manuel Candias and Madalena Cavilhas. Wo sind die Fans aus Österreich? Hier sind Nico Richter und Lena Meinhardt.
Yeah.
Österreich mit Lena Meinhardt und Nico Richter.
A na tablicy widzimy wynik Izraela. Jest to 27,1 punkta, co daje im drugie miejsce.
Could we have the standings in the men's pair competition? Would that be an option? I look at the people of Smart Score. They're, well, look, there they are. Takes them 3 seconds. Great Britain in the lead. That means that we have a bronze medal winner. At least Great Britain bronze medal. Israel 2 and Portugal 3. And this is the standing, I think, in the mixed pairs competition. No, this is the men's pairs. Great Britain, Israel, and here's the mixed pair. Russia, Portugal and Georgia.
A teraz na planszę zapraszamy dwójkę męską z Azerbejdżanu. Daniel Abbasov oraz Murat Rafiev. Azerbejdżan, Daniel Abbasov, Murat Rafiev.
Waiting for that score of Austria. There it is, 24.850. Great job by Nico Richter and Lena Meinhardt. Und hier ist Deutschland mit Florian Bozera-Pfitzmann und Samira Rawolle.
Thank you.
Germany, Samira Ravola and Florian Botzea-Fitzmann. Let's have a look at the score of Azerbaijan. There it is, 26 points. And smart scoring, maybe you can give us the standings again.
For the men's pair, first place Great Britain, second Israel, and third Portugal.
That means that we have two medal winners already, Great Britain and Israel.
For sure. And now the last man pairs is from Russia. It's Vladislav Glevitsky and Samir Mamedov, Russia Federation. Rosja, Vladislav Glevitsky i Samir Mamedov.
Russia ranked second after the qualifications, but the gap with Great Britain was only 0.05. So that looks very exciting. Score for Germany, 25.550. Could we please have the standings in the mixed pairs competition? Because there's our first medal winner, the Russian Federation, with two more exercises to go. Portugal 2 and Georgia 3. We go to Israel now. Here are Meron Weissman and Hadar Feinstein.
Thank you.
Israel takes us on a trip to Vienna. Hadar Feinstein and Meron Weissman. And let's have a look at that very important last score in the men's pairs final. I don't know if that score is ready yet. Russia, go with us. There's the gold for Russia. One Russia, two Great Britain, and three Israel. Russia ranked second after the qualifications. Gap only 0.05, but now they take the gold here in the final.
Szanowni Państwo, wielkie gratulacje. Natomiast zmieniamy teraz kategorię, przechodząc do czwórek męskich. I na planszę zapraszamy czwórkę z Rosji. Nazar Krylov, Oleg Krivienko, Wladimir Czernow oraz Sharafuddin Burakov. Czwórka męska z Rosji. Nazar Krylov, Oleg Krivienko, Wladimir Czernow oraz Sharafuddin Burakov.
Israel, go with us. Score for Israel. Oh, third place. 26.750.
They still had a chance for a medal.
People of smart scoring, can we have the standings again, please? Is that possible of the mixed pairs competition? There we are. Russia 1 and Portugal 2. They are the medal winners already. Israel still has a chance, but everything depends on the last exercise of this final. Great Britain with Joseph Hill and Cherry May Cunningham. Joseph Hill and Cherry May Cunningham with that very dramatic music. This was the last exercise in this mixed pairs final. A hug from the coach and then wait for that result. Score for Russia, 27.250.
Szanowni Państwo, i ponownie coś dla fanów Wielkiej Brytanii oraz kibiców gimnastycznych przed telewizorami bądź komputerami. Czwórka męska z Wielkiej Brytanii, Jack Clegg, Bradley Gold, Jake Turner oraz Harry Watson. Great Britain again!
Hey, mister. Hey, mister. Hey, mister, won't you sell me a fake ID? There's a band in the bar that I'm dying to see. I got my money and you got what I need. Hey, mister, won't you sell me a fake ID? Hey, mister, won't you sell me a fake ID? There's a band in the bar that I'm dying to see. I got my money and you got what I need. Hey, mister. Hey, mister.
Hey, mister, Great Britain! Big applause, Jack Clegg, Bradley Gold, Jake Turner, and Harry Watson.
Fans of Great Britain, I can imagine that we will have a little animation now on the score of Joseph Hill and Cherry Mae Cunningham. May I invite you to make some noise during that animation when the score goes up? Is that right, smart scoring? Will we have a result already?
Apparently not yet.
Oh, there it is.
Here we go.
Make some noise.
Great Britain. Let's go.
Come on. Silver medal.
And silver medal.
Gold for Russia, silver for Great Britain, and bronze for Portugal. Score for Great Britain, 27.2, Joseph Hill and Cherry Mae Cunningham. Portugal, are you happy with that bronze medal? Oh, cool. Congratulations. You've done a great job so far. Absolutely. I've seen beautiful things of Portugal here on the competition floor already. We need to wait a little bit for the score of Great Britain, the men's four.
A przed nami na tablicy wyniki par mieszanych. Pierwsze miejsce dla Rosji, drugie miejsce dla Wielkiej Brytanii oraz trzecie miejsce, brązowy medal dla Portugalii. Can I ask about the men pair standings? Can I ask for the man pair standings on our scoreboard? And here we go, the men group, mixed pairs again.
You might have noticed, ladies and gentlemen, the second and the third place here, Great Britain and Portugal, we have a tie there, same score, and the decision, the factor that makes the decision is the score in the all-around competition, the qualification, where Great Britain had a higher score than Portugal. So that's why Great Britain takes the silver here. Can we have the standings of the men's group now, please? Is that possible? Sorry, the men's pairs.
Yeah, here we go. The first place w dwójkach mężczyzn jest Rosja. Drugie miejsce Wielka Brytania oraz trzecie miejsce dla Izraela in the men's pairs.
All these numbers on the big screen.
And we are still waiting for the score of Great Britain. I wciąż oczekujemy na wynik czwórki mężczyzn z Wielkiej Brytanii. Sędziowie mają dość trudne zadanie, by ocenić ten fantastyczny występ.
GymTV.online, that is your place for online entertainment during these age group championships. Footage and live scoring, standings, everything you want to know. And the great thing is, you can watch us everywhere on the planet, not only in Europe, but also in the Americas, in Australia, in Africa, or in Asia.
Zmagania akrobatów i gimnastyków mogą oglądać Państwo na gymtv.com, a my mamy wynik Wielkiej Brytanii. Jest to 26,450 punkta, co daje Wielkiej Brytanii drugie miejsce.
At least the bronze medal for Russia, second place for Great Britain.
Zapraszamy czwórkę męską z Izraela. Adam Nudel, Jonathan Friedman, Rui Noam i Nevo Moshe Gabra. Izrael, Adam Nudel, Jonathan Friedman, Rui Noam oraz Nevo Moshe Gabra. Czwórka męska z Izraela.
Israel with their men's four. Third competitor in this final. Medal winners in the mixed pairs and men's pairs competition, could you please gather at the waiting zone? We need you for the award ceremony immediately after the last exercise.
I proszę Państwa, przedstawimy pokrótce plan na dzisiejsze finałowe popołudnie. Po zakończeniu tej części finałowej odbędzie się króciutka godzinna przerwa i naszą rywalizację wznowimy o godzinie 15, gdzie swój finał rozpocznie grupa wiekowa 12-18. Będą to trójki oraz dwójki kobiet w układzie kombinowanym. Po ich występach bezpośrednio odbędzie się dekoracja medalistów. Około godziny 16:30 rozpoczną się, a w międzyczasie widzimy wynik Izraela. Jest to 27,35, co daje prowadzenie w klasyfikacji czwórek męskich.
So, first place for Israel so far, and here's our last competitor, Lithuania, with Andrei Gusačiok, Ilya Lyokdev, Vadim Nazir, and Irmantas Nemeka. Lithuania men's four with Andrei Gusačiok, Ilya Lyokdev, Vadim Nazir, and Irmantas Nemeka. We are waiting for that very last score. And here's a quick look at the program of this afternoon. At 3 o'clock, the 12-18 finals with the trios and the women's pairs, followed by the medal award ceremonies. And then at 4:30, mixed pairs and men's pairs, and men's groups as well, with the awarding ceremony. There is a closing ceremony as stay tuned, ladies and gentlemen. Stay with us for that medal award ceremony in just a couple of moments, as soon as we have the result of that men's group of Lithuania.
Pozwolę sobie dokończyć. O godzinie 16:30 rozpoczniemy ostatni finał grup wiekowych 12-18 i będą to dwójki mieszane. A tymczasem na tablicy widzimy wynik zawodników z Litwy. Jest to 19,55, co plasuje ich na czwartym miejscu. Can we ask about the standings of the men group? The first place is Israel. Congratulations. The second, the Russian Federation, and the third, Great Britain.
This is our last podium of these 11-16 finals. Medal winners, again, please come together at the waiting zone. We need you for the award ceremony in just a couple of moments.
Cześć, jestem Kuba.
Jesteśmy reprezentantami Polski w akrobatyce sportowej.
Zapraszamy Zapraszamy wszystkich bardzo serdecznie na Mistrzostwa Europy Juniorów i Seniorów w akrobatyce sportowej,
które odbędą się w Rzeszowie od 16 do 23 października na hali sportowej pod Bronią. Do zobaczenia w Rzeszowie. Cześć!
Award ceremony, ladies and gentlemen, for the mixed pairs final. May we have your attention for the medal winners.
Szanowni Państwo, pary mieszane w jej grupie wiekowej 11-16. Zapraszamy zwycięzców.
Place and bronze medal winners for Portugal, Manuel Candeias and Madalena Cavilhas.
Brązowy medal wręczy pani Eliza Kaplita-Wójcik, Local Organizing Committee President.
Second place and silver medal winners representing Great Britain, Sherry Mae Cunningham and Joseph Hill.
A medal wręczy pani Kerstin Hoffman, member of the UEGTC ACRO.
And first place, gold medal, and winners of the European Age Group competition for the Russian Federation, Anastasia Chaganova and Nikita Ignatiev.
A złoty medal wręczy pani Lisa Wortman, UEG Director.
Please, ladies and gentlemen, stand up for the national anthem of Russia. One last picture of these fine athletes. That will be a nice one on social media, I guess. Portugal, Great Britain, and Russia together on the podium. Gymnasts, obrigado. Spasiba, thank you so much. The medal winners of the mixed pairs competition. We are almost ready for our next award ceremony.
Jesteśmy gotowi na kolejnych medalistów. Dwójki mężczyzn.
Award ceremony for the men's pairs final. Here are the medal winners. Place and bronze medal winners representing Israel, Chen Banus and Nadav Geshoren.
Brązowy medal wręczy pani Eliza Kaplita-Wójcik, Local Organizing Committee President.
Second place and silver medal winners for Great Britain, Archie Gunes-Guerra and Andrew Morris-Hunt.
A medal srebrny wręczy pani Kerstin Hoffman, member of the UEGTC ACRO.
And first place gold medal and winners of the European Age Group competition for the Russian Federation, Samir Mamedov and Vladislav Glevitsky.
Złoty medal wręczy pani Tina Gerets, Head of Media of the EUG.
Please, ladies and gentlemen, stand up for the national anthem of the Russian Federation. I think we would like to have one picture with all these gentlemen on the same podium. Yes, indeed. Great Britain, Israel, and Russia. Gentlemen, congratulations. Thank you so much. Russian athletes are already celebrating a little party here in the hall. After those two gold medals, one more award ceremony to come. And that, ladies and gentlemen, will be an unofficial award ceremony because we did not reach the minimum required number of participants. So there will be no national anthem for the next award ceremony.
Szanowni Państwo, przed nami ostatnia ceremonia medalowa w tej części finałowej. Nie będzie to jednak oficjalna ceremonia, gdyż nie udało nam się osiągnąć wymaganego minimum, jeżeli chodzi o czwórki mężczyzn.
An official award ceremony for the men's groups. Here are the medal winners. Third place and bronze medal winners for Great Britain, Harry Watson, Jake Turner, Bradley Gold and Jack Clegg.
Brązowy medal wręczy pani Eliza Kaplita-Wójcik, Local Organizing Committee President.
Second place and silver medal winners for the Russian Federation, Nazar Kirillov, Oleg Krivenko, Vladimir Chernov and Sharafuddin Burakov.
A srebrny medal wręczy pan Tadeusz Kaplita, President of Regional Acrobatics Gymnastics Association.
And first place gold medal and winners of the European Age Group competition. For Israel, Adam Nudel, Jonathan Friedman, Roy Noam and Nevo Moshe Gavra.
A złoty medal wręczy pani Barbara Stanisławiszyn, President of Polish Gymnastic Association.
Ladies and gentlemen, as this is an unofficial award ceremony, we have no national anthem here, but I would like to invite the four gymnasts, if that's possible, to stand on one podium together for
Zapraszamy
the most awesome picture of the event, I guess.
Do wspólnych zdjęć, ponieważ jest to ceremonia nieoficjalna, nie odgrywamy hymnu.
Well, that's kind of a challenge.
Pierwsze miejsce Izrael, drugie miejsce Rosja oraz trzecie miejsce Wielka Brytania.
Gentlemen, spasiba. Thank you so much. Wonderful job. The medal winners of the men's group competition.